Listen, Mary, 'cause we need each and every one of you.